Or one man is in the hospital after he suffered an electric shock at a pipe plant in Beaver County. It happened this morning at the TMK IPSCO plant in Ambridge. The man's name and his condition have not been released. Nearly 300 people are employed at that plant, which manufactures and tests seamless pipe.